He's backed this morning by Bruce and Evan, Fiona and Kate. You Raise Me Up is the song, one of the tracks from his new album, which is Knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, Russell Watson.
When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. There's no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats so imperfectly. But when you come, I feel with wonder. Sometimes I think I glimpse eternity.
That is wonderful. All jokes aside, when
you've got the reddest lips since Watson.
Really? Yes, it's Russell Watson. Yeah. Let's try to see
it's
yours
amazing.
Again. Yes, mine aren't natural, but yours are. When did you realise that you could sing? How old were you when you realised you could sing like that?
There's not really been any kind of one moment. I mean, I didn't wake up in the shower one morning singing. I mean, generally you don't wake up in the shower anyway.
I can say that, yeah.
There hasn't been... It's difficult to take you seriously now.
A lot of people feel that way. Yeah. You've got the most beautiful eyes, don't you?
Thank you very much. It's been nice speaking to you, Bert.
So, but when did the big day come when all of a sudden you realised it was going to get you somewhere, you know?
I think it was when I did a charity event for the Red Cross at the Midland Hotel in Manchester. And...
A lot of things have happened in Manchester for you, haven't they?
Yes, they have. Yeah. And
things have gone on, come out.
I got a tap on the shoulder from Martin Edwards, the chairman then of Manchester United, and he said, would you like to come and sing at Old Trafford for us? And 4 months later, there I was in front of 57,500 people singing Ness and Dorma. Took the roof off the place. It was just an incredible event. And from there, everything just started to roller coaster. But before that, Bert, I'd spent kind of, I mean, like 7, 8 years.
Becoming an overnight success.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. So it takes a lot longer than people think.
It's wonderful to have you in Australia. Welcome back. And we've been doing the show now. It's our 14th year, 3,000 yesterday, as you know. And we've never had a better voice in the studio.
Thank you.
And thanks also to Bruce and Evan, Fiona and Kate. Beautifully done. And special thanks to Mark Amato. You couldn't see him on camera, but that was bagpipe playing as I've never heard. Now on GMA, here's Moira.